It's not something miraculous, I think. If you see our evolution, from what stage to what stage to what stage, now at a human stage, what do we have to achieve? Why are we human beings? What is the part we have to play? Because you are a spiritual personality. You have to become that spiritual personality. It's not by reading books or doing all kinds of rituals that you will achieve it. It's just within yourself where the Kundalini rises, passes through these various centers and gets you connected to the divine power which is all pervading, which is everywhere. Then you can learn what is this, how it works, how it helps you, how it educates you, and how it gives you knowledge. It's really remarkable, and it works in every country. It's very surprising that people told me that in America it will never work. I said, why? Because they are only after gurus and who take money and make big things. I said, all right. After all, they are human beings. And as human beings, all their ideas will change and they will seek their peace and joy. I must say that today in America it has worked out wonders. In all the cities here we have people who are following Sahaja. Every one who has come to me is just the same as any other Sahaja who is from any other country. Can you believe it? There's no difference at all in their expression, in their love, in their compassion. All of them are so good and so beautiful. It is hard to believe that they have forgotten all the differences and how have they mixed up together and are in such a loving state and enjoyable state. It's a very different area into which you have to enter. And you enter into it without doing anything whatsoever, only your Kundalini rises and gives your self-realization. It is effortless. Don't have to make any efforts, not standing on your head or anything. Just wherever you are sitting, you get your self-realization. And once you get it, you grow into it. You grow into it so well. You become so empowered. You are amazed sometimes. You see people who were never poets. They have suddenly become poets. There are people who never could do anything on the stage, were so frightened, have become great speakers. There are musicians who said, Mother, we didn't know how to sing. So all kinds of creativity comes into it. How it comes and how suddenly it has started, they don't know. You become extremely creative and you start appreciating in a very subtle way the creativity of others. Then this stupid thing called greed, which has captured your country now also, is like this, that when people get some money, the taste of that money makes them greedy. As simple as that. Now what happens with Sahaja Yoga? You don't have any greed in you. The greed finishes, you are a satisfied soul. Why will you ask for so many cars, so many aeroplanes? Not needed. Because you become a wise person. Becoming is the point. You become so wise that you don't hanker after things. You are extremely satisfied. But as a result of that, you are completely, fully blessed with a very beautiful life, and everything that you want is there. This is the blessings of the Divine. And so many miracles, that you are amazed. How are you blessed? What have you done to deserve this? You are now a spirit. These are the blessings of the spirit. People get completely cured, no doubt. But also they become very compassionate, extremely compassionate. And they don't understand from where did we get this compassion. Very compassionate people. Thirdly, they become thoughtlessly aware. That means complete silence within. You see something and you become silent. You don't react, just you see. So enjoyable to see something clearly. But when you see something, your vibrations act. It's a very powerful personality. That when you see something, your vibrations act and they work it out. They can solve all kinds of problems. These vibrations can tell you what's wrong with the other person, what's wrong with certain countries, and also you should know how to correct it. If you can find out how you can correct this, problem is solved. And it's so gentle and so sweet that you don't have to fight with it. It just works. We are all capable of becoming that powerful person, of that compassion, of that love and understanding. And you just develop this thoughtless awareness, which is a very important state, which you don't feel bored, you don't get upset, you are absolutely silently watching everything. And you become such a congenial personality that those who come in contact with you also become very, very congenial. You can give realizations to others. You yourself can do it. It's not only that you get your realization, but you can give realizations. It's very surprising that you become so powerful. You can change the atmosphere. You can work out so many things just with turning of your hand. And all the bad things, like we should say all the things that are very destructive, you just don't like, just give up like that. And also you protect yourself. You are completely protected from all the evil doers. So it's important that you become that powerful personality, which I call as a spiritual person.